So we're here with Freddie Fairey. How was it to score your first century?
Well, I've been getting 20s and 30s myself, and I've never been really to go on. But on Sunday, I really went on, got a big score. I'm very happy with myself.
And when you were out in the middle, did you think about it, that you were going towards 100, or was it just natural? You just...
Well, when I got to 50, I thought I can get to 100, so...
Man of the match then?
Yeah.